A week ago, I ended up doing CPR on a nonverbal autistic 26-year-old. We ended up having to pronounce on scene. And then you have to tell the family, I'm so sorry that your son died. We all share that same experience. EMS is a lot of fun. It is a family.
They call 911 because they're having some type of medical emergency, and to them, it's everything. I've been lucky that throughout my career, I've had all good partners. You have a real good partner, it makes the job so easy.